Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Hermit Life Season 1. It has been a while since the last update video. This is because I was very busy in real life and I had a project which turned out much bigger than I originally thought. More about the project later, but first, thank you all for 100 subscribers. It has been an amazing journey so far and I am curious what the future will bring me. Anyway, since we reached 100 subscribers, I now have a personalized channel URL. So thank you guys for everything. Oh, and by the way, I didn't have the time to work on my 100 subscriber special yet, but I will be 100% focusing on that from now on, so keep an eye out for that. Anyway, since last episode, I've started on a Halloween project, which didn't really work out in the end, but I thought of something to replace it with. But for that project, I needed a lot of ice. Around 100,000 ice blocks to be exact. So that's why I have these ice farms here. I could have made an AFK wool ice farm, but I've decided that I would do a few manual farms instead. So then I spent a couple of days just making ice farms and gathering ice. I collected, together with some help from other players on the server, around 32 double chests full of ice, which should be enough to complete step 1 of this humongous project. But what is step 1, you ask? Well, basically step 1 was placing a big ice platform above the wall shopping district to make it permanent night. And little did I know that the next 4 weeks the only thing I did was placing ice above all the shops in the shopping district. But at last, here it is, a big ice platform for permanent night in the shopping district. But at the point this was finished, it was already too late. I've went over my deadline by about 2 weeks at this point, so basically I missed Halloween, which I've made this beautiful skin for, by the way. So then I had to rethink the project and we decided to make it a Nightmare Before Christmas project. So basically we kept all the Halloween structures in place, which just turned out to be one structure. And then we decided to cover the wall shopping district in snow instead. So that's why the shopping district is covered in snow and is in permanent night. Now step 3 is to add a lot of Christmas decorations surrounded by the shopping district. Now step 3 is to add a lot of Christmas decorations around the shopping district, so you will probably see that in the next update video. Anyway, after placing ice for about 4 weeks, I needed a break from this Halloween slash Christmas project. And then this thing popped up in the shopping district. It was a new competition. Basically, Cookie Shadow has made a custom island and wants us to make a house on that island. We could choose any style we wanted, so I've decided to participate and make a house. And here it is, a little farmer's slash fisherman's house with a little wheat farm here, and I had like a fish basket here, but I ran out of fish, so I'll probably fill that up later. And inside we have a little interior, just a small interior, nothing much. One chest, which basically has some extra fish in it, which Impossible dropped off. Little bed and like a tool rack station here, which I don't know why they turned black, but you get the idea. Little table here, and yeah, that's basically it. Nothing too big or something, just a little small farmer's house. So that's basically what I've made. And with a little front porch or something. And I don't really care about the competition prize at the moment, but I really liked building this house. Perhaps I should start working on my base a bit more. Oh, and by the way, I have to turn that on since it's Nightmare Before Christmas, so I felt why not add a Santa hat. Anyway, some others have already made their house as well. They all look gorgeous in their own way, and I love how everyone still has chosen their own style. anyway, this is kind of all what has been done in between update videos. It may look like not that much, but it was a huge project which I never thought would take this much time. So if you have made it this far into the video, thank you, and perhaps you could consider subscribing. That would honestly make my day, and if you did, thank you very much. Anyway, I am also going to tell you what my 100 subscriber special is going to be. Basically, I am going to mine out 1 million blocks by hand. So stay tuned for that. Thank you all so much for watching and sticking to the end. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!